Hello everybody out here on YouTube. It is I here, Real Beautiful Bitty. Gonna be doing a product review for you here today. First off, let's start out by saying that the Dollar Tree. Okay, lately more and more and more products at the Dollar Tree I've been finding are actually cruelty-free. I am so stoked and so happy and so pleasantly surprised to be finding lately some rare finds that are actually cruelty-free and not tested on animals. I am just so happy about that because I remember years ago I would just, you know, stroll up and down the aisles of my Dollar Tree and my local dollar stores, and I can never find products that were not tested on animals. It was so discouraging. But it looks like the tides have changed and the waves have turned and the wind's blowing a different direction, because I'll tell you what, my local Dollar Tree is getting more and more cruelty-free finds, and I am just loving it. And anytime I could find the opportunity to just spend a dollar, just spend $1, I mean, seriously, I spend a phenomenal amount of money on hair care, skin care, cosmetics, makeup, you know, body care, you name it. I have spent a ton of money. I spend a lot of money on my beauty assistant, as everybody knows. He is absolutely spoiled. Oh, yes. But anyways, I do love the fact of finding cruelty-free products at my Dollar Tree. And I found two. This is actually a repurchase. I just repurchased these two. I found them last month. And a few days ago, I decided to go back and I stocked up and I got more because I liked them so much. Want to go ahead and share those with you real quick. So hopefully you have a Dollar Tree in your area, or if not, maybe another local dollar store carries these. I really like them. So I want to go ahead and share with my beauties. This is White Rain, the Boutique Collection. This is facial cleanser and makeup remover. It says it's foaming face wash to gently remove makeup for soft focus for soft clean skin. Okay, and this is paraben free. Hopefully you can see that. I'm not sure why my camera is just not focusing. Okay, so paraben free, and this is a 4 fluid ounce squeeze tube. I love this. I really do. I really love it. And let me show you on here somewhere. It's going to get to the good part. It's going to say there's no animal testing. It's going to say it somewhere. I know it does because I saw it. Okay, right here. This product was not tested on animals, which is fantastic because I actually did not know the company White Rain did not test on animals. They possibly either used to and maybe recently stopped, but whatever it is, for right now, I think this is great. This product's not tested on animals. I love it. This is a dollar. It works fantastic. White Rain Boutique Collection. This is the facial cleanser and makeup remover, and I think it does a really good job of removing eye makeup. I really do. It removes my makeup very well. I just scrub up my eyes with this product. It works fantastic. It removes my blush. It removes my lipstick. And hey, it's $1. Fabulous. And it's not tested on animals. Love it. Okay, here's the next product I want to get into here. Another White Rain product that I've also repurchased here. This is repurchased. This is White Rain Boutique Collection. This is the Gentle Facial Scrub. Okay, focus. Foaming face scrub to gently exfoliate for a moisturized and fresh feeling face. And this also is paraben free. I love products that are paraben free because, as everybody knows, parabens are nothing but dirty, pesky, nasty endocrine gland disruptors that mess with your endocrine gland system. They mess with your hormones. They're just no good for you all the way around. But anyhow, I love this product. It's a fantastic exfoliator. I love it. I recommend it. Once again, right on the back there, this product was not tested on animals. Love, love, love it. So I'm very glad that White Rain is not testing on animals. I think it's fantastic. I really do wish other companies would get on board. So I love these two products. I really do. I love this gentle facial scrub, and I love this face wash and makeup remover by White Rain. $1 at my Dollar Tree. Cannot get any better than that, you guys. Okay, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Give me a like. Also, be sure to subscribe. Check out all my other 200 plus videos of product reviews. And be on the lookout this summer. I have so many product reviews planned. It is unbelievable. Summer fun. We're going to get started. We're going to kick it up a notch. And I've also been working on my swimmer series of turning into a mermaid. So, and how to protect your hair from a swimming pool. Okay, how to protect your hair from chlorine. I am definitely working on that series, and I'm going to be posting and uploading a lot more. Take care, beauties. Bye now.